Hi, this is a quick lesson in how to connect your Anritsu S412E to your local computer or network. First thing you need to do is to escape from the menu, then press Shift, the system button, which is the number 8, then press System Options, the bottom soft key, press Ethernet Config. If you're on a local area network, you can press DHCP. If you want to connect directly to your computer, press Manual, press IP, then fill in the first octet, second octet, third octet, and fourth octet. And I use 192.168.0.11. I then, on my computer, I have my Ethernet adapter set up for 192.168.0.10. Make sure you fill in the subnet. And again, I use 255.255.255.0. Once you've got that set up, press Enter. And you're now ready to connect with your browser. And again, I've typed in 192.168.0.11, which is the address we set up in the S412E. Press Enter. And typically, it's going to come up with either your home screen, which is going to show information about the S412E. It may also come up with some admin information like password. There's also a setting for how long you want it to stay connected. And I think that defaults to 1 hour. You may want to set that longer. Otherwise, every hour you're going to need to go ahead and reconnect. Then to display the screen of the S412E, press Remote Control. And now I can see exactly what's on the screen of my S412E. And I can press all the same buttons. I can go to Menu. I can run all the setup files, etc., etc., and do anything I could as if I was working directly on the S412E. Another nice little feature is I can press, there's something that's on the screen that I'd like to share or save, just press Capture Screen. See, it's loading image, it's now static. I can right click, I can copy, I can save picture as, and for example, test.png, and now that got saved and I can do whatever I want with it. And that's it for setting up Ethernet.